Blackhawks return to United Center Ice tonight, where they've taken 5 of the last 6 points. They come off a Southern road trip where they went 1-2, and tonight they take on last year's surprise of the NHL, an expansion team that went all the way to the Stanley Cup Finals, and that is the Vegas Golden Knights.
It's a double shift type of situation.
David Camp comes ahead for the Hawks. Here's Gustafson with room, tees it up, and a corner save made by Fleury. Camp in the middle and Cahoon on the left side as the proceedings begin. A loose puck to the Knights. A centering pass for a shot. They score! What a shot! A fantastic snapshot by Daniel Carr, who just got into the lineup a couple of games ago, and a good pass gave him a look. A powerful wrist shot puts the Knights in front.
Watch this backhand pass. Up and over, and then Carr goes top shelf.
He might bail out of the whole thing. I mean, he knows we're asking questions. All right, here come the Knights for the centering pass. Good save and a redirect by Crawford. Nosek had his pass stolen by Anisimov. Got a 3-on-2 the other way. Here's Anisimov rolling in an area play for Camp. Drives, tried to center and never connected. And Fleury denies all the eye of it. Followed up by Cahoon, and the Blackhawks have tied it. And not much doubt about that one.
After review, it is deemed that the play was offside, therefore we have no goal. Vegas will retain its timeout.
Now William Carrier rolled it in front. Belmare for Reeves driving. He's trying to stuff it home, and Crawford downstairs denies.
Eventually ran into a juggernaut in Washington.
Nate Schmidt, a long wrist shot. Good save by Crawford in traffic. Seabrook rings it around, Holden kept it in. He tried a long shot, good save by Crawford. The rebound just bounced loose to DeBrink, it a long feed, tipped before reaching Kane. Support from Holden, he threw it away. A long shot, never got through. Battle top of Fleury, and a save made by Fleury. Rebound, a second save on Camp. Oh, the Hawks.
Not two, but three chances. Cahoon knocked one out of midair, Pat, and then Camp with a chance, and it goes off the right pad of Fleury.
Will reorganize. It's turned over by Crawford. Here's Tuck. He shoots. Goal post. Throws it in. There did not appear to be a goal on the ice. I think the puck is in the net. All the players think so. And Alex Tuck off a Crawford giveaway makes the goaltender pay, and the Knights up two. Who he's talking about now. Hawks with a takeaway. Here's Strome. He's got space. He drives. He shoots. Missed the net. Marchessault was stripped of it. Kane has an odd man rush. Here's DeBrink for Strome at his feet. That cost him a good scoring chance, maybe a goal. And out of that TV timeout. Taves in front, Forsling jumped in with a save made by Fleury. Great pass from Kane to set up Forsling, and Fleury with a terrific stop. Tucked to the other end, threw it in front. Pacioretty deflected. Here's an open net. They score. What a play by Eakin, Cody Eakin, pulled it to the backhand right around Crawford for a tap-in.
Taves with a beautiful play. There is an opportunity. You got three guys going to one guy, and then here comes Cody Eakin, and he makes an incredible move.
Cahoon came up with it, threw it in front of shot. Save made by Fleury. What a play by Cahoon. A neat pass from in deep to Anisimov. And Fleury, a terrific stop. We got to get ready for next year again. So we get underway with the second period. The Knights up three. Another long shot. Let's go! A long one from Forsling seemed to be tipped, flipped up over Fleury and into the net. Half a minute into the period, the Hawks with just the start they're hoping for. And he's got some guys that, even in a wide open skating tight league, he'll take the body. Here's the centering pass. Saved by Crawford on Reeves, who tried to stuff it home. Patrick Kane going rink wide. There's DeBrink, and he's got room. He shoots, and he missed the net. Rebound to Kane, a shotgun. Save Fleury.
With a quality chance, and he threw his head right up when he put it up through the uprights.
Carlson, the wrist shot, he scores! William Carlson, that's a Reeves screen right in front of the net. The Knights cash on the power play. It's 4-1. Here's Carlson getting back in across from Marchessault. He dropped in a long shot. Shot by McNabb, a save by Crawford.
See how it all plays out in Philly. and who gets that job.
Forsling right to the middle of the shot. Saved by Fleury, and he gave no second chance. DeBrincat the other way. It's DeBrincat, had his pass come back to him, put it in front to Kane. He got the goalie out, trying to wrap it around. Strome has scored. Dylan Strome in his first game as a Blackhawk has scored, assisted by Kane, and the Knights lead is two. Carpenter had it taken away by Camp, and he got taken down. Here are the Knights with a shot and a save by Crawford. Reeves beat Strome here. Englund along, flip shot, tip, they score! Ryan Reeves, the tough guy, beats Dylan Strome on a face-off and winds up in the back of the net. 5-2. That might be Reeves' goal.
You're right, yeah. Wins the draw and then redirects it about 12 feet out.
If there's any doubt, they'll probably change that.
Chance for Riley Smith. He drives with a shot. Shoulder save made by Crawford. The Knights do. Carrier with a wraparound. Saved by Crawford. It's still loose. Dump it out. Kane finding DeBrincat. What a play from behind. Schmidt looked like he was beaten. And stripped to break it. Here's a long shot by Keith. Oh, a good save by Fleury on a redirect. I think Strome might have gotten a piece of that.
And I think the general manager agreed with me, Pat, because when he made that play, the table shook.
He's sitting right next to us. Here's the centering pass. Out to Englund. Then Theodore, his shot. He scores! Jay Theodore with 6 seconds remaining. And the Knights extend their lead. That didn't get out either. Centering pass, quick. Oh, Ward, what a save on Pacioretty. Walked in front with a shot. Ward stopped that. Smith lost possession. Miller taken away by Saad. He's going to get in there shorthand to Brandon Saad. Puck was flipping around on him, and he missed the backhander.
After getting waxed on Saturday night in Toronto, 6-0.
Four skaters aside here with a quick shot. Goal! Or maybe it hit the post.
I think it went in, Pat. I think that puck went in.
No indication from the officials. Now they're going to stop the play and video review it down there.
Yeah, that puck was in, no doubt.
Oh, he doesn't need glasses. Attaboy, partner. Serious challenge. Chance here for Camp. What a big save made by Fleury. How many times has he retired? I know at least once. I think it might be a couple, but. Oh, there's a shot off Duncan Keith and in, and it is 8-2.
Well, this shot goes off a stick and then goes off the skate of Duncan Keith.
Concept of it worked magic in underprivileged areas. Here's a chance for Kane, and a save by Fleury. This will, this dominant win for Gerard Gallant's team. I told you the Knights were playing well. Here's a chance for Gustafson, and he scores. Good goals in back-to-back games. In order to get into the playoffs, which the Blackhawks say that they're a playoff team, you've got to be at least plus 12, at least, to have a chance. Marc-Andre Fleury and the Vegas Golden Knights have picked up their fourth consecutive victory. And a runaway here in the United Center. They win it by a score of 8-3.